My name is Lucy Delaney.
My name is Betty Delaney.
I'm 10 years old and I'm going into fifth grade.
I'm 7 years old and I'm going into second grade.
Our devotionals this week are taken in part from Common Prayer for Children and Families. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lord, open our lips and our mouth shall proclaim your praise.
Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
A Bible reading. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love isn't jealous. It doesn't brag. It isn't rude. Love isn't selfish. It isn't bad-tempered. Love isn't pleased with injustice, but is happy with the truth. Love braves all things. Love never fails. Now faith, hope, and love last forever. And the greatest of these is love. God is love, and those who remain in love remain in God, and God remains in them. The Bible tells us that love is from God, and that God is love. The neat thing about God will never stop loving us. He loves us even when we are grumpy or doing bad things. He loves all of us no matter what. God wants us to share that love with others. Learning to love like God takes a long time and takes God's help. What are some ways you can share God's love? Let us pray. Thank you, God, for faith, hope, and love. We give you thanks with our hearts. Dear God, we thank you for our schools. We thank you that we can learn new things. Thank you for loving teachers and caring friends. Teach us to understand one another and grow together in goodness and peace. Amen. Remember, you are loved.